Hi, we are at the Aonang Beach, Krabi, Thailand. We are at the Asian food, seafood, Thai food. So at night, you know, there's a lot of people here. So it's all packed here. So all kind of seafood. They have hot pot and seafood. With the hot pot, and they have all kind of grilled seafood. And on the other side, the same thing. They have the same thing, also seafood, and they have the music over there. So, and it's like an entertainment area. So now all the bars are closed. So, but now only the restaurants open. So this is Aonang Beach, Krabi, Thailand. So along here's all the hotel resorts. And Sai Dao is the beach. 5 minutes, 10 minutes walk down there is the beach. And this is the main beach road right here. And across they have McDonald's, everything, all the hotel like that. So along they have all the tricycle ride for the taxi, such a regular taxi right there. Really cool here. So we're gonna have dinner here for try the first time here. So a lot of people look like looking good here. So we got big menus here, all kind of seafood. The menu, a lot of fish here. We got the grilled fish and then barbecue, grilled chicken, pork, beef, whatever, steak, everything. We got fish. The chef over there cooking. Here they have all the fresh seafood. Shrimp. Really big restaurant. So at night, everywhere in Thailand is street food. So, but here they have all the seafood, the same thing, the crabs, everything. You got street food everywhere. Street food. So. And in Krabi the same thing. This is Aonang Beach, so all kind of foods. So if you come to Krabi, this one of the place. Look like over there, they have the music going on over there. That's why it's more crowded. So 10 minutes walk down there is the beach. So in the morning over there at the beach, you can rent a boat to go around the island. So at night is the music. The restaurants and they have massage everywhere, so a lot of entertainment here. So really nice town, you know. And then Krabi town is about 20 minutes ride from here. So now it's Aonang Beach. Have a good night, enjoy, you know.